watch the wind. You don't want to get caught flat-footed if you're suddenly upwind of the animals. Shooting a bedded animal, but you got lucky this time. Shooting a bedded animal, but you got lucky this time. Keep an eye on the wind. You don't want to be caught upwind of your prey. Can change without warning. Always make sure you adjust your position to be downwind from your targets. Shots are a risky business. A shot to the vital organs of the body is always the safer, cleaner option. close, but still off the mark. You need to practice your marksmanship to ensure a clean shot. Next time, wait till your target stops and make sure your target. That was close, but still mark. You need to practice your marksmanship. Your clean shot. Next target stops and makes sure. don't recommend shooting a bedded animal, but you got lucky this time. Right on target. Running animal is challenging. In the future, wait until your target is secure to ensure it clean. That's a shame. Be shooting them painful. Next time, wait till your target stops and make sure your target. That's a shame. Sloppy and painful too. Next time, wait till your target stops and make sure your target. Shot. We don't recommend shooting a bedded animal, but you got lucky this time.